Toda la fucking práctica, dude. Hello, what's up? My name is Blaxonk. You already know me. Why am I coming back in English? That's the first thing I'm gonna say, and I'm actually gonna say in Spanish. Volviendo en inglés por el hecho de que en inglés hay muchísimo más público, lo cual no quiere decir que deje de hacer videos en español del todo, pero muy probablemente bastantes de mis videos ahora van a estar en inglés. Voy a tratar de hacerlos en el inglés más general que se pueda, igual por la clase de videos que voy a hacer, muchos se pueden seguir incluso al no entender el idioma. Pero de cualquier forma, si tengo el chance de subtitularlos, pues con muchísimo gusto. So, yeah, I have been out of YouTube like for 2 years, 3 years, something like that. I was in 10th grade in high school. I was 16, now I am 19. 3 years? Fuck, dude, that's a lot of time, you know? Now I have my little home studio here. I don't live with my parents anymore. I live with my grandpa and my aunt. Of course, it's the Christmas special, as you saw in the title. But I also want to show you my home studio, so let's take a quick look. I'm working with Nike right now. That's my full-time job, at least for now, that I cannot make my way of living of being a DJ. I have this little hamburger, my little hamburger pan. I have bought a camera, a Canon one, you see? It's a big, big camera. Why am I recording this with my phone instead? Well, one, because I wanted to show the camera. And number two, because I haven't installed Sony Vegas, that is the program that I use on my computer to edit my videos, so I need to record with my cell phone and edit the videos over there for now. So I have this computer right here, this laptop is an HP, it's a Windows 10, I think. This little 21 Pilots background. I was ending up the Christmas special, a lot of USB drives. DJ controller, this is a Numeric 4 quad. I don't remember the name. I remember the model. I don't know. I don't even know how am I going to edit this. I mean, I'm just improvising like I have been doing it for pretty much all my life. I have a little ukulele. I have actually two ukuleles, but the other one is there in the case, so I'm not gonna take it out. I have a lot of shoes. You know, working with Nike makes you kind of a sneakerhead. I'm wearing a pair of Air Max 90. I have these Jordans over here. I have the Janoskis over there, some other SB canvas. I have the Air Force One, this polar bear that was a gift and I fucking love it. I don't know what's the name of this in English, but you can open it and you can put things on the inside, but it is also a little chair. I have my bottles over there in a box. A lot of things that I have in this little bedroom that is 2 meters 65 per 2 meters 15. It's so small, but it works for me. Oh, I also have that wireless keyboard and the wireless mouse. Of course, the table that I have bought has this wooden design, but it's actually plastic, of course. Foldable, as you can see here. And yeah, that's my room. Enough talk for today. I hope you liked the video. I'm not really used to vlog anymore, but I am coming back, finally. Hope you have a nice Christmas. I love you so much. Remember that you have the dance floor episodes in Mixcloud, and of course, this song will have a free download. And well, now, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.